I've written songs about Longford sons that made us proud one and all. Back in 66, sure our minds did flick, it was the greatest Gaelic game of all. You should hear that crowd, they roared so loud, this competition now I'm to unfold. Of the boys who won the National League, the Longford boys in blue and gold. On semi-final day, all the papers they did say, now Longford ain't got a chance at all. Yet with 14 men, they did it once again, against the might of dear old Donegal. On final day, attacking straight away, like champions, not challengers, I'm told. And by their victory, they made football history, the Longford team in blue and gold. There was Goey Heenahan, Brendan Gilmore, Seamus Flynn, and fullback Larry Gillan, what a line. All that came their way was sent back to Galway Bay, whenever Matt McDonagh didn't shine. Constant Terry Mack in defence and in attack, John Donlan in the centre, brave and bold. If you beg my pardon, sure Captain Brendan Barton was the hero for the blue and gold. Jim Hanavy, Jimmy Flynn sent the ball floating in, and the Galway centre field were out of line. Mick Hopkins, Mickey Burns went on solo runs and turns, and on the right was Jackie Devine. Murray Donnelly, with their skill and accuracy, they kept the Galway backs out in the cold. Bobby on the square, just to cold meet all of him, was a scorer for the blue and gold. Now every Longford score, it was greeted with a roar that must have carried back to Banaleen. Yet Galway could have won with another hurdle done, the scorer of the highest accuracy. They went against the game of Cavan's Ulster fame, Mick Higgins had tradition to uphold. He had Longford fighting fit, and for Galway that was it, they could not match the blue and gold. This year in Longford town, there'll be no All-Ireland crown, on Cornhill no bone furs in the sky. But we have a team of men, and I'll think they'll try again, until the Sam Maguire here we hold. And I hope it won't be long till we rise another song, the All-Ireland for the blue and gold. And I hope it won't be long till we rise another song, the All-Ireland for the blue and gold.